Hi, I just wanted to include in the beginning how to actually get there, because my first time I was pretty lost. So you fly south until you come up on this mine, and then you have to fight through it.
But it's been abandoned since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Who's there?
What am I doing here? This patrol is worthless. What's that? Who's there?
The dripping is gonna tell us. Revelio.
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work. Thestrals overhead. Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not gonna trek up this mountain in silence.
Trespass.
Wait, we should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
I'll be quieter than a jobbernaut.
Up for a bit of
a dozen humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Someone there. What's going on out there?
Looks like Ranrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going.
Ranrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
Yeah.
comes there? Who's there?
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
There is a legendary chest that you should probably get.
I agree. Only good wizards are dead wizards. Ranrock's got that right. I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard. Someone there?
And patrol.
Being to the right for some reason.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders. How fitting.
Incendio. Bombarda. Too many.
Bombarda! Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Incendio. One nudge and that chest might have fallen.
Oh, I think three nudges at least.
Revelio.
Revelio.
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Incendio!
Staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Incendio!
Bombarda!
So you're gonna have back-to-back boss fights coming up.
Look at this.
In this
place.
One you'll have two huge
really
spiders, and in the
a
next
much,
one you'll
you
have
speak.
A mountain troll. So you can decide which one you want to put your ancient magic on.
Getting through the cavern can't have been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these.
Revelio. Incendio.
Is finding these chests luck or instinct?
Yeah. Don't bother. Incendio.
Can't get out of here quick enough.
Bombarda.
Nice team.
Rebellion.
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Repairer.
That was a piece of work.
More than one.
Revelio. Reparo. Revelio.
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
Accio! Guardian Leviosa! Leviosa! Revelio!
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it.
Another barrier. We can blast through it. Certain.
Revelio. Bombarda!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
If the triptych pointed us here.
Revelio.
Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now.
Bombarda!
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the keepers and Isadora didn't see a passageway to the Undercroft. The final piece to the triptych must be here. The final canvas.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Thank you so much for watching. GG's.